Every university and college in Mississippi has teamed up to create a network of collaboration to continue work on the INBRE, a biomedical grant initiative led by the University of Southern Mississippi. The program allows students from across the state the opportunity of seeing a biomedical lab firsthand, pairing with a research mentor and later presenting their findings.
It's a wonderful experience for a lot of these students who otherwise, like I said, would never have had this chance, and a lot of them decide to go into research in the future, which is the goal, is to grow Mississippi scientists.
Mississippi has the poorest health of any state in the nation, and we think a way to address that is to grow our own people, our own clinicians, our own biomedical researchers, our own teachers who will actually change the shape of the future.
Dr. Lassery and Dr. Shearer oversee the program, which is inspired by one of the chief principles of modern research, the power of scientific collaboration.
It has gotten so technical that no one lab or no one researcher can basically do everything. And in order to accomplish good goals in research, every researcher has to cooperate or collaborate with other people within the state and outside of the state and even across the world.
The grant tracks every student who has participated in the INBRE program just over a decade, resulting in a staggering 92% success rate.
That's not just because of our work, it's the work of all of our colleagues across the state, and especially the hard work of these students who are engaging in this challenging exercise. But a 92 or 93% success rate is amazing.
And now that the grant has been renewed, the program hopes to expand its reach to attract future researchers to call Mississippi home. From the University of Southern Mississippi, I'm Layla Essary.